a signal. Give me a signal, damn it. No.
Next week on The Young and the Restless.
I don't give a damn how long the odds against me are. I'll defeat them. But there's no sense in upsetting my wife unnecessarily.
I'm at Mom's room at the club, and something definitely has happened to her.
I can't imagine you have anything that I want.
You'd be surprised.
All right then, Kevin. Surprise me.